I'll be straight with you. I think we're past the point where I just want to use you to further my own goals. I may be starting to like you. Now, I don't want you thinking your pal Rose is going soft on you, so let me just say this. If you ever get it in your head to screw me over, I will gut you with this here song stringer.
Just wanted to stop by with some peace offerings.
Nothing personal.
That's all.
Are these for sale? Seriously?
Everybody's got to earn a living somehow, Sophia. We all do what we have to do. Oh, this is all.
Trade makes the world go round, and also gravity. Don't take either for granted.
What would you like in your stocking? Note, stockings not included. Error. Report. This unit attempted to decorate local fauna with a Rudolph nose. Failure case. Feature. Possess two heads. Cannot resolve.
Thank you.
Looks like it might rain later.
Thank you. And I've been feeling a little extra hungry lately, and the others are starting to ask questions. Morris, how can you be hungry when you're still so fat? You know what I say to that? I'm hungry because I'm the boss here. It takes a lot of effort to wrangle these useless idiots so we don't all starve, and that works up an appetite. Unsuspecting travelers have been harder to catch. I can only scare them all away or not share their vines with us. Well, the others won't like it. But we're gonna have to go to plan. He's on board with me. And I've been thinking about Gregory. Come on.
Sheriff Ness will know what's good for her. She's too much of a good fighter to even just yet.
pesadillas. Flotar en el espacio para siempre. ¿Por qué?
Quiero que vayas por ahí con el chico que se ha mudado a la casa de al lado. Es un sucio hippie. Creo que hasta huele a droga. Las damas de la sociedad están empezando a hablar sobre ti. Ni te imaginas lo malas que pueden llegar a ser esas señoras. Necesito que te comportes como la dama que tu padre y yo te educamos para ser.
Thank you.
uso para intercambiar objetos.
attention, citizens. Thank you for your cooperation.
on their menu. So, there's one more key fragment. This one belonged to the cutthroats. David, the guy who led us, is alive. Or something like it. I saw him roaming around out there, near his favorite barbecue shack. Turn into one of those scorched things. It breaks my heart to see him like that. He could be a real jackass, but he doesn't deserve that fate. Now I'd bet anything he's still got his key fragment on him. So really, you'd be doing everyone involved a huge favor by putting him out of our collective misery. And taking the key. Kiss him goodbye for me? Actually, don't. He's probably all malformed and disgusting now. Yeah, yuck. those key fragments for me? I know, right? Murder, betrayal, all your basic psychopathic food groups. I'll take those for safekeeping. There's just one more little thing. David, he had a mistress named Rosalind. She wound up doing something stupid out of love for the man. Tried to lead a raid on Charleston on Christmas Eve so she could bring him back something nice. Got herself killed in the process. Sheesh, manners. And, well, maybe. I mean, and we never were able to recover the body. Now, in order to create the cash master key from those passwords you got, you might have to look. Meet me at the cash.
Thank you.
wondering if you were coming back.
Mankind is a naughty prey on this gentle planet. Oh, oh, oh.
You should know, if it isn't already painfully obvious, Charleston got flooded in a bad way. When David learned they killed Rosalind, he took the mini nukes we'd stolen from the Brotherhood of Steel and rigged them to blow up the dam. Damn near wiped the entire city off the map. Last I checked, the Capitol building is still standing. If any place was gonna have records of any of this, it'd be there. Here's hoping you don't have to dig up half the town to find what you're looking for.
Thank you. interrogation of one Jane Doe, sole captive raider in custody after a deadly attack here at approximately 10:30 p.m. tonight, December 24th, 2082. Girl, you and yours got some nerve. On Christmas Eve, no less. Now I'll ask again. What is your name? Fuck you! That's F as in Frank, U as in... If that's how we gotta do this, then that's how we do it. Now, cut the crap, or he'll hit you again. Oh, that's rich. You think this is a joke? You killed a whole mess of people out there, and now you're gonna answer for it. Nah. David's gonna come for me, and when he gets here, ooh, he's gonna be mad. He'll kill every last one of you if he has to. So here's how it's gonna be. You're gonna let me walk right out of this cell. You'll send me off with a big bag of Christmas goodies to take home to my David. And maybe we'll forget any of this ever happened. David, huh? So we got David Thorpe's what? Girlfriend here? You know, he's the guy who killed two very brave and selfless responders who went up to your resort up there to offer help way back when. Well, gentlemen, I think I know how to finally draw our number one most wanted outlaw out of hiding. You wouldn't! You won't! He'll kill you! He'll kill you all! You just wait! He's coming for you! Keep her locked up. We'll worry about finding a way to send a message up there tomorrow.
Making me care about people. It's all worthless pre-war junk anyway. You can have as much of it as you want. There might be some good loot, but that bucket of Bolt's bellhop down there won't cough it up without a claim ticket. Good luck finding one of those. I couldn't even shake it out of them. And believe me, I tried. It's all yours if you can figure something out. Alright, so there you go. That's it. Don't get all teary-eyed. I'm sure we'll do business together again soon. Until then, toodles. Oh, and before I forget, that uplink, or whatever you were looking for, is also in the cache. Hooray, you got it. Go you. Now don't go forgetting about me just because you got what you came for. I will find you.
Evaluating naughtiness levels. Evaluation complete. Naughtiness levels exceed all projections. What has this world become? Gathering presence, loading gear, unpacking holly jolly, subroutine complete. Oh, oh, oh. This unit attempted to decorate local fauna with a Rudolph nose. Failure case feature. Possessed two heads. Cannot resolve. Your service, sir. Serve and protect. I be of assistance. Serve and protect. Be of assistance.
Thank you.
crap about you again, David. This time, I'm gonna record them so you can hear it yourself.
Thank you.
This unit is specialized in deploying the following morale initiatives: Cheer, Joy, Holly, Dance.